Okay, so in today's class, what we are going to learn? Registers in series and parallel. Okay. So who will tell me in series combination what will get divided and in parallel combination what will get divided? Anyone?
In series, potential difference gets divided.
Potential divides in series combination. In parallel one?
Current.
Current. Very good. Okay. So, dekho, series combination. I'm giving one chart, small chart, and this is a parallel combination. Series and parallel. Concentrate. Let's make one table so that you will understand nicely. Yes. So first point, or before going forward, let's draw the diagram. How many registers we will take? Let's take 3 registers, okay? And here I will take parallel combination. Okay. Something like this. And now this is first register, second register, and third register in series. Here also, how many registers we are having? 3 registers. And this is battery. Positive, negative. Here also, battery. Positive and negative. This is R1, R2 and R3. Here also, R1, R2 and R3. When we can say that registers are in series, ये जो registers है series combination में connected है, ऐसा कब बोलते हैं हम लोग, बोलो? When we are saying, can anyone?
When they are connected in detail.
When they are connected
end to end.
End to end. Okay. Any other answer?
When the same amount of current is flowing.
Same amount of current is flowing. Very good. Next, any other? See how I am defining this.
When they are connected to a.
Yes. See here how I am defining this. When the first terminal of resistor, listen carefully. Let me see who will say. This is first terminal of first resistance connected to first terminal of battery. Second terminal of first resistance connected to first terminal of second resistance. And second terminal of second resistance is connected to first terminal of third resistance. And second terminal of third resistance connected to negative terminal of battery. What was this? Understanding? See, first terminal of first resistance is connected to first terminal of battery. Second terminal of first resistance is connected to first terminal of second resistance. And second terminal of second resistance connected to first terminal of third resistance and second terminal of third resistance connected to negative terminal of the battery. Then we can say that these resistors are in series. Who will say? Can anyone? Whatever I said, can anyone say? Yes, anyone? Okay, no problem. So see here, potential divides in which combination? Series combination. Potential divides. In parallel combination, what happens? Current divides. Hai na? Next, agar hum yahan pe potential ki baat kare, total potential is equal to what? V1 plus V2 plus V3, because V is what your supplied voltage. And here, current is going to divide. So therefore, I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Yes or no? Yes?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Now next one.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now we have learned V is equal to I into R. R total. R net. V1 is equal to what? I into R1. V2 is equal to I into R2. V3 is equal to I into R3. If we will substitute in this equation, but we will get IR. IR is equal to IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3. Take I common and cancel throughout. You will get R is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is what the combined resistor in series combination. This side you see now, here potential is not going to divide. So can I write like this? V is equal to I by R, hai na? Or I into R, I into R. So yeah, kya? Next, can I write like this? V is also equal to I1 R1, can I write like this? V is also equal to
yes,
I2 R2 and V is also equal to I3 R3 because potential is constant here. Potential is not going to change. Hai na? Agar aap do terminal kaun se bhi le lo, yahan pe dekho, just see here. Across this all, you are having same potential, that is V, yes or not, across any two terminals, because these all the resistors connected in across these two terminals of battery only. So everywhere potential is same. therefore I have written here like this. That is one more time I am writing. So क्या है ये? P is equal to I into R, comma P is also equal to I one R one. P is also equal to I two R two. And also equal to I three R three है ना? तो आप बोलो मुझे क्या है I is equal to I चाहिए ना मुझे I one तो I is equal to क्या हो जाएगा V by R चेक करो है ना I is equal to V by R I one is equal to what you will get V by R one I two is equal to what you will get V by R two I three is equal to what you will get बोलो
V by R three
by
R3. Now let's substitute all these values in this equation. What we will get? P by R is equal to P by R1 plus P by R2 plus P by R3. So last, what you will get? Tell me if I am cancelling I through V throughout. Then what you will get? P common ले लो, cancel करो. One by R is equal to one by R one plus one by R two plus one by R three. Yes, no? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. So noted this all. Shall we proceed further?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay, okay. Here. Now we will solve some problems based on this combination of registers and how we will get, let's see. Yes, tell me now how much you are getting or what is the answer for this?
First is 18,
first one 18
second is 2.
First one is
18
ohm.
18
ohm. Okay. 18 ohm. And here it is second one?
2
ohm. 2 ohm. So see here how we are getting this. RAB all are in series hai na because current is flowing same through all so series combination so RAB is equal to what here 6 ohm plus 6 ohm plus 6 ohm kitna hua 18 ohm shivam nahi bol raha hu main ohm bol raha hu ohm not shivam नेक्स्ट वन ईयर 666 ये पैरेलल है ना तो 1 बाय आर दिस इज आल्सो ए एंड बी पॉइंट सो दिस इज 1 बाय आर ए बी इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय आर 1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. So this is equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6. So kitna hoga? 3 by 6. So many are forgetting to take reciprocal and they are writing like this answer only 1 by 2. That is wrong. Take reciprocal after this step. Don't forget. 6 by 3. So this is equal to 2 ohm. And that's why answer is how much? RAB is equal to 2 ohm. Oh, oh, oh. Sir, why this much easy? So, see, note point. For I want to give note point. That's why I have given this problem. So now listen, what is the note point? If n number of resistors, n number of resistors connected, n number of resistors, each value R. What is the value R? Now let me see who will answer. The answer is n number of resistors. If n number of resistors are connected, are connected in series, if n number of resistors are connected in series of each value bolenge, and each resistor has resistance R ohm. Resistance kitna hai? R ohm. Then R in series is equal to, what you will get? N into R. This you understand? Understood?
Yes, sir.
जैसे कि यहाँ पे देखो इस एग्जाम्पल में, इन अबो एग्जाम्पल, ईच रेजिस्टेंस हैज वैल्यू हाउ मच? 1, 2 मींस 6 वैल्यू है ना, 6, 6, 6. आर इज इक्वल टू 6 एंड एन इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? 1, 2, 3. So n is equal to 3 here, r is equal to 6. So can I write like this? In above example, in bracket, in above example, bolo bolo, n is equal to 3, r is equal to 6. So are we getting same 18? 3 into 6, 18 ohm. Understand? Clear hai?
Yes, sir.
Understood. Okay, let's move ahead.
Yes, sir.
Note point.
Yes, sir.
Note point this side. Ab dekho, kya aata hai? If n number of equal resistors each value R, okay, each value are connected in parallel then RP is equal to R by N. RP is equal to what? R by N. In above example, R is equal to what? 6. N is equal to what? 3. Yes or no? Is it right? Can you tell me? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So here in above example, here R is equal to 6, N is equal to 3, and that's why you are getting answer how much? 2 ohm. Directly you can do like this also. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So did you write this?
Yes, sir.
Finished,
sir.
Okay, let's move ahead. And now we will solve some problems. How to find out potential, how to find out resistance. But in today's class, just let's find out resistance only. The potential and current we will see tomorrow. Okay, so see here, some examples I'm giving you. So see here problems. Let me see how many of you can do. I am giving almost 10 problems. You can solve even now also or after the class also. Let me see how many of you can solve. This is first one. This is second one. This is third one. This is fourth one. This is fifth, and one more I am giving. Sixth one, and one more. Okay, let's see who will solve this. Seventh one. एट ओहम, फोर ओहम, टू ओहम एंड वन ओहम. ओके, याद रखो. कितने एग्जांपल्स है? सेवन. सो कैन यू सॉल्व दिस सेवन एग्जांपल्स? यस
यस सर.
ओके, सो सेंड मी ऑन व्हाट्सएप विद द डायग्राम. फर्स्ट ड्रॉ द डायग्राम एंड सेंड यूर आंसर्स. यू कैन स्टार्ट डूइंग राइट नाउ without wasting time. So do it and just send me your answers. Okay. Okay. So let's stop here for today. Bye.
Thank you, sir.